Today in economics class, we are going to learn how to read different types of graphs. Since economists can't know how or why every person makes their decisions, they often use statistics. Statistics are numerical data or information that show patterns in the decisions people make. Graphs are visual representations of this information. There are several different kinds of graphs. And the first type of graph we'll discuss today is the line graph. Let's take a look at the information you can find on a line graph. Line graphs often show changes over time or compare multiple things. First, look at the title of the graph. It tells you what the graph is about. Next, read the information on each axis. This will tell you what is being compared. Last, analyze how each line moves up or down. This will tell you the meaning of the graph. The second type of graph we will discuss today is the bar graph. Bar graphs are similar to line graphs. They often show changes over time or compare multiple things also. On bar graphs, you'll also read the title to find out what the graph is about, and then read each axis to find out what is being compared. Some graphs also have a key that gives you additional information about what the graph is showing. The last type of graph we will learn about today is the circle graph, or pie chart. Circle graphs are used to show percentages. The whole pie represents 100%, but each slice represents a smaller percent. These three types of graphs can be used by economists for different purposes. Each type of graph is a useful tool for taking large amounts of information and representing it in simple visual form.